Academy of India. So in this video, we are going to learn about what is civil services. The civil services exam was conducted by Union Public Service Commission. So UPSC stands for Union Public Service Commission. UPSC has many posts, but the topmost posts are IAS and IPS. IAS, Indian Administrative Service, IPS, Indian Police Service. So UPSC was biggest competitive exam in India. Civil Services was introduced by Britishers. Civil Services has three stages to reach it. First, prelims. Second, mains. Third, interview. Qualifying prelims and mains takes up us to interview. After interview, we can get a post to go for Mussoorie for training. After training, you can be an IAS officer.